trying to figure out when I was super. Okay, that's. I bought a jukebox because I'm just going to try and get that. Okay, let's see what. Nope, this is closed up. Talk about frustration. Let's go to the weapon place, see if we can pick up a new weapon. It did. Now that. Well, I might as well get this one. Let's get that just.
World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
That is true. Okay, let's see. Material. Alright, let's see what's now. But it's got, okay, so it's got disorder. Well, might as well. Hasn't got any material slots, though. Let's see if I can improve it. Okay, now I've got no one wants it. Thank you. There we go. You too. It's all. This is the road between 6 and 5. Just gonna go on. Or if I found all the checkerways, I'm probably gonna be able to find. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just go do what I'm gonna do. If they really wanted us to be able to do these things, they would actually have made it a little bit easier to figure out how it's supposed to work. Let's see. Alright.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
The way I usually go, you don't need to deal with Donny Don. Two gates. No one's home. I don't know what you complaining about. I'm the one that had to. Alright, where are you, Donny Don?
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
After all, he did help wake Buster us, right? Buster that, yeah. He helped bust us out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He this means it.
Yeah.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Alright, let's do it.
You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Let's go.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Yeah. Okay, Shiva, probably good idea to equip her to someone in our party. What did I? The sewer system.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you.
You don't have to.
So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you.
He's got infinite.
Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Okay, so, but like I said, I wouldn't worry about...
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
As I was saying, shouldn't worry about running out of ammo. he has an unlimited ammo patch on him. Let's see what's over here. Is that a knob now? Let's
see. Bring it.
Oh, right. Okay, let's now use the sword. Use it again. And use it again. Whoa, I'm a flutter. I'm playing flutter again.
No holding back.
So dark.